Landon Bowe. And here the Silvertips win an offensive zone faceoff. Ben Becker slap shot misses the net wide from the left point. Now rims around to center ice. Here's Becker right back in. It's tipped by Micheal Zipp into the zone. Hetherington goes back to get it here. And we're going to have a fight on the far side. Micheal Zipp is going to mix it up. And he throws a couple rights in there. I think it's LeSann that he's going with. The LeSann jersey came up over his head there as Zipp had a hold of it. And then they'll go down to the ice. And I didn't for sure get the number. I think I saw it ended in a 9. I think it was Tanner LeSann. And I'm not sure what spurred that one off as it happened away from the puck, but Micheal Zipp came in there with a couple right hands and immediately started throwing away. And then again, LeSann's jersey came almost all the way off. It does appear that his tie down actually is the only thing holding the jersey on his head. So he won't get any extra penalties there when your tie down's not attached. Of course, that's actually an automatic game misconduct when you don't have your jersey tied down to your pads, of course, an advantage in a fight if your jersey comes off. That's why the rule